Emily?
Hebrews 11, 1 through 10, ESV. Now faith is the assurance of things hoped for, the conviction of things not seen. For by the people all receive their commendation. By faith we understand that the universe was created by the word of God, so that what is seen was not made out of things that are visible. By faith, Abel offered to God a more acceptable sacrifice than Cain, through whom he was commended as righteous. God commended him by accepting his gifts. And through his faith, though he died, he still speaks. By faith, Enoch was taken up so that he should not see death, and he was not found, because God had taken it. Now before he was taken, he was commanded that he pleased God. And without faith, it is impossible to please him. For whoever would draw near to God must believe that he exists, and that he rewards those who seek him. By faith, Noah, being warned by God, concerning events as yet unseen in reverent fear, constructed an ark for the saving of his household. By this he condemned the world and became an heir of the righteousness that comes by faith. By faith, Abraham obeyed when he was called to go out to a place that he was to receive as an inheritance. And he went out, not knowing where he was going. By this he went to live in the land of promise, as in a foreign land, living in tents with Isaac and Jacob, heirs of the same promise. For he was looking forward to the city, vast foundations, whose designer and builder is God. Hebrews 11, 1 through 10, ESV.
Good job. What do you say, Miette? Was that a good job?
I said the whole thing.
She did. Good job.